thought all revenants were the same. But I guess there are guys like you out there too, huh? Sorry about earlier. I'll try to be more positive about the shelter. Thanks for helping me out. This thing is huge. There now. What are these rugged rocks?
This place has changed completely, too.
Yeah. Seems like everything's changed since the Great Collapse. The only thing that stayed the same is our appearance. Come on. We won't find the source by reminiscing.
It's my fault.
You say something, Louis?
No.
Why didn't I?
Is this really my...
Louis, are your classes done for the day?
Is Cruz awake?
She sure is. In fact, she seems to be in a pretty good mood today, too. Go on ahead and see her. Here's your visitation pass.
Thanks.
And then, what did the professor say?
He said, well, there's no cure like the obscure.
Another groaner.
I hope the experiment ends soon. So, how are you feeling?
I'm fine. Could be worse. Your sister has been taking good care of me, so don't worry. I'm the only one who can do it. And I have you and the others watching over me. So I'll be okay. Anyway, enough about that. I want to hear more of your stories from school.
Oh, you're here early again, Louis. Is school on a break right now?
Yeah. The professors are devoting all their time to research lately. How's Cruz?
Well, we're having a hard time suppressing what's causing the rejection. Ordinarily, we wouldn't let you see her.
I see. Thanks. I appreciate it. Is it her?
Yeah. Why?
Huh?
Why does it have to be me?
Cruz, are you okay?
Please, Louis. I'm sorry.
Bruce, I can't.
Louis. Stop me. Please. Please. Kill me.
I can't.
Can't really hide anything from you, huh?
I'm still not completely sure what happened back then. All I know is that when I finally came to, I was a revenant. I heard a lot of folks died then, but...
Nobody would want to relive that. I couldn't stop Cruz from going into a frenzy. So many people lost their lives, including my sister. I wanted to forget my frailty. But if we can find the source and ensure a stable supply of blood beads, then revenants will be freed from their thirst. Once that happens, there will no longer be any need for Silva's levee system, and humans and revenants will finally be able to live together in peace. I'm going to take responsibility for my past. I think it's the least I can do.
Then stop talking about it. Let's get it done. Are we ending this nightmare or what? You can't charge forward if you're always looking back.
Yeah, I know.
Did you find something good? It's wise to be prepared. This is a bit scary. Fantastic.
something up there. The path splits here. Please don't fall off, all right? Certainly use this.
Thank you.
can go this way as well. Watch your footing. Did you find something good? Sorry, I was looking at something. Carefully. Sorry, I was looking at something.
Expected to pull your own weight in this squad.
Look at that. This ladder is new to me. I'm getting a bit of vertigo. There is something on the ground. We found something valuable today. There's something overhead. Suppose this leads. Please watch your step. That lighthouse is somehow familiar to me. I pray there's something valuable inside.
wise to be prepared. So many of them. Certainly use this. What are those stacked boxes? We can breathe easy for a while. Did you find something? Davis said he wants one. One of us were to fall here. I'll make good use of this.
Thank you.
slowly now. Find something good? The oceans were like. I sense enemies everywhere. One of us were to fall here. Be careful you don't fall. Something good? What's that doing there? We don't get surrounded here. There! as I expected. Nothing gets past you, huh? Shall we go down?